The company's new flagship hatchback and estate have been completely redesigned to improve their room, comfort, and ability to go long distances. The new Skoda Superb is even bigger than the old one, with more room for people and their stuff. The engines have also been updated. The gasoline and diesel engines are now more fuel efficient, and there is a mild hybrid and a plug-in hybrid with a longer pure electric range for the first time. Besides the new Skoda Superb, there will also be the all-new Volkswagen Passat, which was recently shown in a teaser. The Citroën C5X and the new Peugeot 408 are both crossovers, while the Peugeot 508 is a standard saloon and estate driver. The Skoda Superb has more room than a BMW 5 Series, but the BMW 3 Series is a more expensive option. To my surprise, the Jaguar XF is also a very reasonably priced high-end option. 2024 Skoda Superb costs and when it will come out. In November, the new Skoda Superb will be shown off in all its glory. Around the same time, you should be able to place orders online, and shipping to the UK should start in the first quarter of 2024. Prices have not been made public yet. The base price for the new Skoda Superb is likely to be around £35,000. Estate cars will cost around £1,000 more than hatchback models. 2024 Skoda Superb engines, how well they work, and how much gas they use. Some of the engines that will power the new Skoda Superb will be gasoline, diesel, gentle hybrid, and plug-in hybrid. There are power levels between 150 PS and 265 PS, and all new Skoda Superbs come with a DSG automatic transmission. The base model of the new Skoda Superb has a 1.5-liter TSA gasoline engine with 150 PS of power, mild hybrid technology, and a 7-speed DSG transmission. A 2.0-liter TSI with 204 horsepower and a 2.0-liter TSI 4x4 with 265 horsepower are also available. The new Skoda Superb comes with either a 150 PS 2.0-liter TDI front-wheel drive engine or a 193 PS 2.0-liter TDI 4x4 engine. The new Skoda Superb EV plug-in hybrid can only be found in the estate model. The 1.5-liter TSI engine works with a 6-speed DSG automated transmission and an electric motor to make 204 PS. With a 25.7 kWh capacity, the battery is much bigger, and the full electric range goes up to more than 62 miles. It can now also use DC 50 kW fast charging. The new Skoda Superb is built on the same MQB EVO basis as other cars, like the Volkswagen Passat and the new Skoda Kodiaq SUV.